Adopting Faith? I mean, how has he gaslit my sister into letting him do this?
Look, if signing a poxy bit of paper makes him feel like a man, let him get on with it.
Have you lost your mind? I can't just let him adopt Faith. I mean, I know technically she's not my daughter either, but I am her auntie, and that is more than Damon will ever be.
Exactly. You are her blood. That's all that matters.
But it won't be when Damon starts filling Lib's head with ideas about stopping me from seeing Faith. And I can't stop him from adopting her. I mean, Lib and I only just made up, so if I go down there calling foul play, it will tear us apart all over again. How can they do this to Brody? I mean, it's insulting to just replace him like this. But unlike Damon, I will never forget the incredible man that Faith's real father was.
Yeah, the best.
Warren, what's wrong?
Yeah, it's not right.
No, it's not, but what can I do about it? Warren, I can't lose Faith, not again.
Hey, as long as I am breathing, you will never lose anyone ever again. I promise.
What are you doing?
Warren, get off me!
You are not adopting Faith! Do you understand me?
You can't stop me!
I will do what I like!
Just calm down. There's no need for all this.
Apart from dropping your little plan.
Why? I mean, why do you even care?
Because it's upsetting Sienna.
Then she needs to get over herself.
Put an end to it now, and we can forget this ever happened.
Or what?
Come on, Damon. You are not that stupid.
You know, you're bang out of order, Warren. Me adopting Faith isn't going to make any difference to anything. It's just a name.
Then why do it? There is more to it than that, and you know it. This is about mind games.
From Sienna, maybe. Because she wants to cling onto some control over Liberty like she always does.
She's in bits.
Oh, come off it, mate. It's always about control with her.
This is about the kid.
Well, if that's the case, I'm just trying to do what's right by Faith. For my best mate. I don't care what Sienna thinks. It's what Brody would have wanted.
I am not talking about him. I'm talking about my girlfriend.
Well, none of this would have been necessary if your girlfriend left Brody alone.
Oi, Dad!
You carry on with this adoption nonsense and you are done, do you hear me? Get off me!
Leave him alone. Come on.